सर ऑनरेबल स्पीकर, सर जब मैं ये डीएससी की बात कर रहा हूं तो आपके जरिए मैं ये बात कहना चाहता हूं कि कांग्रेस के दौर में आंध्र प्रदेश जब था तो उस वक्त हमने मुतालबा किया था कि ये जो रोस्टर सिस्टम होता है सर, उर्दू स्कूल्स में उर्दू नोइंग टीचर्स को अपॉइंट करना पड़ता है, लेकिन इट इज द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल एक कानून है जिसकी वजह से रोस्टर सिस्टम को फॉलो करना पड़ता है। सर उर्दू नोइंग एससीज नहीं रहते, एसटीज नहीं रहते, बहुत सारे बीसीज नहीं रहते रिजर्वेशन में। सो व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट सर, इन दैट रोस्टर सिस्टम वो जो पोस्ट जो उर्दू स्कूल्स के रहते हैं दे लाई वेकेंट बिकॉज ऑफ द रोस्टर सिस्टम। सर आई हैड स्पोकन दिस एंड राजशेखर रेड्डी साहब वॉज अ चीफ मिनिस्टर एंड आई रिमेंबर देन मैडम सविता इंदिरा रेड्डी वॉज द एजुकेशन मिनिस्टर देन इन आंध्र प्रदेश इन राजशेखर रेड्डी साहब कैबिनेट। डी रिजर्व किए गए थे सर सोट, वो जितने पोस्ट रोस्टर के बाद में जो वेकेंट थे, इसका रूल पोजिशन ये है कि यू हैव टू नोटिफाई इट अगेन वंस एंड ट्वाइस, एंड दो वक्त भी अगर वो नोटिफाई होने के बाद वेकेंट रहता है तो उसको ओपन कैटेगरी में लाया जाता है। राजशेखर रेड्डी ने किया था, उसके बाद से आज तक नहीं किया गया। उर्दू को दूसरी सरकारी जबान बनाया गया जरूर, लेकिन उर्दू के पोस्ट वेकेंट रहने की वजह से उर्दू मीडियम स्कूल्स में बहुत टीचिंग फैकल्टी का बहुत कमजोरी है और उर्दू पढ़ने वालों को नुकसान हो रहा है। मैं उम्मीद करूंगा स्पीकर साहब आपके जरिए कि आप ये डीएससी के जो रिक्रूटमेंट है इसमें जो रोस्टर सिस्टम में जितने पोस्ट आएंगे उर्दू के पोस्ट को आप रीनोटिफाई कर डीनोटिफाई करेंगे और ओपन कैटेगरी में उसको ले आएंगे। 10 बरस टीआरएस की गवर्नमेंट को हम बोले नहीं करे, वो करते करते बोले नहीं करे, अब आपको बोल रहे हैं, उम्मीद कर रहे हैं कि आप जरूर इस पर तवज्जो देंगे। और सेम हिसाब है निजामिया तिबी कॉलेज यूनानी मेडिसिन का, ये उर्दू मीडियम में पढ़ाया जाता है मेडिसिन, यूनानी मेडिसिन, तो इसमें भी सर एससी एसटीज को उर्दू नहीं आती है। तो हो रहा यह कि वो यूनानी मेडिसिन के जो फैकल्टीज है वैकेंसीज है, तो मैं उम्मीद करूंगा कि आप करेंगे। सेम चीज उर्दू मीडियम जूनियर कॉलेजेस में भी आ रही है कि यही रोस्टर की वजह से, तो काइंडली लुक इनटू दिस। उर्दू मीडियम का स्ट्रेंथ गिर रहा है, रिजल्ट खराब हो रहा है, उम्मीद करूंगा कि आप इसके ऊपर गौर करेंगे। अबाउट द यूनिवर्सिटीज ऑल्सो द प्रेजेंट गवर्नमेंट हैज कॉन्स्टिट्यूटेड सर्च कमेटी for appointing a full time VC sir, I hope that ke we have new VCs, aur phir se main mutalba karunga ke VCs mein musalman khabil logon ko bhi dijiye, political logon ko please aap rehabilitate mat kariye kisi bhi zimmedar post par, koi acche qualified logon ko laiye। And sir for infrastructure development in this university the government has allocated rupees 100 crores each for Usmania University and Women's University and rupees 300 crore for all other state universities including Kakatiya University sir. Sir through you sir I would like to come on record and say that Usmania University was the epicenter for the statehood of Telangana, magar aaj hum dekhte hain ki Usmania University ko neglect kiya gaya। Sir such a beautiful university, we have vast extent of land, we can have playground, stadium, infrastructure, it is an oldest university sir, if wanted this university can develop and this university can become one of the best universities of India and of world also sir। City mein itni zameen kahin nahi hai, lekin aaj Usmania University puri aap dekhiye ki koi us pe tawajjo hi nahi deta hai। It's a very beautiful university sir, I hope that the government would take initiative in developing the university, and moreover sir it's time now that we relook into the degree sir, ye degree hai, sawal ye hai ki graduate hone ke baad bhi berozgar hai, sawal ye hai ki masters karne ke baad bhi berozgar hai, sawal ye hai ki phd karne ke baad bhi berozgar hai, uski wajah ye hai ki hum apne syllabus ko hamare system ko hamare curriculum ko जो नेसेसरी चेंजेस लानी थी वो नहीं लाए। आई थिंक नाउ इट इज टाइम दैट वी शुड सेंड सम एक्सपर्ट्स टू सर, वी नीड टू सेंड सम एक्सपर्ट्स टू आइदर टू यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑफ अमेरिका or to United Kingdom or to Europe, or we need to send them to Oxford, Cambridge, or we need to send them to the famous universities and study the courses which they are offering, so that we bring in those courses and we see that ke our degrees ke jo hamari degree ki jo ahmiyat hai uski jo taqat hai wo bade nahi wo same bcom ba chal raha hai bas new courses degree hai haath mein naukri nahi hai doctorate hai naukri nahi hai so I hope that the government would look into this also sir. The Telangana government has assured that it would implement multiple steps in improving 26,065 state-run schools through Mana Uru, Mana Bandi program over 3 years, from building basic infrastructure to providing digital classroom, but no progress, sir. The situation is the same. Around 5.5 lakh children enrolled in 1,320 zero teachers schools, sir, 6,392 single teacher schools, sir, and 8,886 two teacher school across Telangana, sir. These figures are very shocking. I would like to repeat and say that. So the situation, around 5.5 lakh children enrolled in 1,320 schools has zero teachers. Zero teachers. 6,392 with single teachers. 886 with two teachers. This is why they are here. This is why they were forced here. This is why I say that they have totally neglected the school education in 10 years. 16 lakh students dropping out from schools. It's not a joke. It is a very sad state. It is very sad, I would say, that 16,000 children are dropping out from schools. 16 lakhs, sir. 16 lakhs, sir. And it is, the figures have been mentioned in economic survey, sir. Agar hum degree mein dekhte hain, to again dropouts. Sir, professional courses, maybe they are dropping out. The reason why, sir? The reason is that the fees reimbursement. Aap please reimburse kar dijiye, sir. Gareeb padhna chahta hai. And I would say, sir, this MTF, RTF, scholarship, fees reimbursement, everything, this was an initiative again taken by the great visionary leader, I would say, Y.S. Rajshekhar Reddy, sir. I remember, sir, Rajshekhar Reddy. I was in the house, sir. When I told him, he said, Akbar, we will do it. I said, sir, you should include minorities. He said, yes, we will do it. And minorities, SC, ST, everybody, sir. And then I remember his words. He said, not 10,000 rank, not 20,000 rank, till saturation we will give. This was a leader. And that was a leader who started Arogya Shri scheme also. Sir, and for minorities also. It was that leader, only Y.S. Rajshekhar Reddy, who had given 4% reservation, sir. I remember, yes, we were here in this house, we fought for it, we fight, sir. Hum ladte hain barabar. Har hum barabar ladte rahe. Yes, I would say what KCR has done, I will say what KCR has done. KCR has given Muslim students ko, he said, will be treated on par with SC, ST. Statutory ko chhodke, non-statutory benefits will be provided to minority students. This has been given by KCR, sir, which I thank. I listen, let me tell you, I have a very straight stand. Seedhi baat karta hu, jisne kiya usko yaad karunga, jisne nahi kiya usko zarur tokunga aur bataunga, aur jisne kiya hai uski tareef karunga, jisne nahi kiya kahunga. Anisul Gurwa aapne diya, shukriya aapka. Bahut kaam hue, nahi bolkar nahi keh raha hu. Lekin, sir, as per the information collected, the Minister of Project Approval Board, PAB meeting to discuss the implementation of Samagraha Siksha scheme, sir, 24-25 Telangana, there are 30,023 schools in the state. Of these, 1,213 schools have zero enrollment, while fewer than 50 students are enrolled in 13,364, about 48.55% schools in the state, sir. Similarly, there is only one teacher in 5,821 schools, sir. The number of schools with an adverse pupil-teacher ratio at the elementary level is 45.18%. 45.18%, sir. Observing this, the Secretary of School Education and Literacy in the Ministry of Education suggested to the Telangana government that the state needs to ensure rationalization of school and ensure the required number of teachers in all schools, especially at the elementary level, sir. ऑफिशियल डाटा रिवील्ड वैकेंसी ऑफ एकेडमिक पोजीशन इन द स्टेट काउंसिल ऑफ एजुकेशन रिसर्च एंड ट्रेनिंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट इंस्टीट्यूट एंड एजुकेशन एंड ट्रेनिंग विथ 46.15% ऑफ पोस्ट वेकेंट एस सी ई आर टी एंड 67.83% इन डी आई ई टी सर. डिजर्व द पोस्ट ऑफ उर्दू मीडियम टीचर्स एंड लेक्चरर्स रिजर्व फॉर एस सी एस टी सर. हैंडीकैप वुमन टू कन्वर्ट इन जनरल कैटेगरी एज देर इज नो कैंडिडेट अवेलेबल इन एस सी एस टी बी सी ए ओ एन सी एंड वुमन इन उर्दू मीडियम पोस्ट डन इन 2007 इन द वाई एस आर रिजीम सर. We urge the state government to de-reserve posts related to appointment of Urdu medium teachers and lecturers. Out of the 900 teachers post for Urdu medium schools in the state in 2017, only 347 have been filled up while 553 posts are vacant as they are reserved for SCST-BC, sir. Since no candidate is coming forward for these positions, the post cannot be filled up, sir. It is noted that most of the students going to the Urdu medium schools hail from the weaker section of Muslim community, sir. सर मैं इसके साथ साथ ये भी कहूंगा द गवर्नमेंट हैड इशूड जियो टू रीवैम द डेकेड ऑल चंचलगोड़ा फलकनुमा गवर्नमेंट जूनियर कॉलेज डिग्री कॉलेज बिल्डिंग द गवर्नमेंट हैज सैंक्शन 5 crores ईच फॉर द डेवलपमेंट वर्क विच ऑल्सो इंक्लूड कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ सेपरेट बिल्डिंग्स फॉर डिग्री कॉलेज ड्यू टू शॉर्टेज एंड नॉट नॉन रिलीज ऑफ द बिल सर. ये कंस्ट्रक्शन पूरा रुका हुआ है फलकनुमा कैंपस का चंचलगोड़े का गोरकुंडे का सर. The state government is also building integrated residential schools campus in 119 assembly constituencies in the state where SC, STs, BCs and minority Gurukul schools should be established under a single roof, sir. Several schools are in dire straits and gasping for help, sir. Sir, at the same time, sir, all our schools were in need of basic facilities. School faced the same problem, dilapidated classrooms, unkept premises, unhygienic toilets, no provision for drinking water, missing compound wall, as well as a lack of staff to maintain hygiene. So multiple schools have students for different classes taught by one or two common teachers. There's a lack of focus on providing study material and having teaching aids. There are no libraries and there are no laboratories. And in many cases, there is no emphasis on imparting social and extracurricular activities, which are crucial in overall development of a student. In case of there are no facilities for children to play, schools lack sporting equipment, maintenance of schools, sir. Providing cleaning, supplying their phenyl, mops, brooms, etc. ये तक नहीं हो रहा है sir. Single teachers are the norms in 14% of state school. However, the number goes up to 30% when only government primary schools are considered, sir. Even if they have more than one teacher, the majority of schools in Telangana do not have separate teachers for each class, sir. The schools may fulfill the requirement of having 1:30 teachers pupil as per the Right to Education Act, but education experts feel that is not enough, sir. Telangana has 22,000 vacant posts of teachers, sir. No enrollment in 1,213 Telangana government-run schools, sir. In addition, the number of schools with an adverse pupil-teacher ratio at the elementary level is 45.18%, sir. Sir, I also would like to bring to your kind notice, sir, the hardship which is being faced by private schools, sir. Sir, I conclude by saying this, sir, ke main bhi schools chalata hun, sir. Main free schools chalata hun, sir. I have 9 schools, sir, where I provide free education. And every day, sir, for every small thing, the education department harasses us. Sir, ab enrollment karna abhi bhi harass karte hain. This house would be surprised, sir. I run 10 schools. And to the surprise of the people, I have 40,000 students studying in my schools and colleges, sir. OAC School of Excellence, which I run personally, sir. Which I run. Nobody gives any money. It is not MIM party school. It is my schools. In my constituency, 10 schools. And they harass us. For registration, they harass us. Sir, giving the recognition, they harass us. Sir, main aapke zariye mutalaba karunga aur ye kahunga ke sir, schools ko recognize, private schools ko recognize nahi kar rahe hain, ye kehte huye ke Supreme Court ka judgment hai. Sir, the judgment came in 2009. Sir, the judgment came in 2009, sir. The case number 483-2004, the judgment came in 2009, sir. After that, the government issued a GO-56. Sir, NBC, open space relaxation ke guidelines ka mutalaba kar rahe. Sir, they are asking to get a fire NOC. For my school, sir. Sir, I have a fire equipment installed. It is installed there. Fire department people came, they inspected, and they said, okay, these are the deficiencies, fulfill the deficiencies. I fulfilled the deficiencies. I erected new motors, new sprinklers, everything. Sir had spent some 15 crores only on firefighting equipment for all my schools. And after that, the fire department comes and says, no, we will not give you fire NOC. Education department is saying, unless you have a fire NOC, we won't give you UDISC registration. Sir, we won't give you the permission for SSC. When I am fulfilling the norms of fire NOC, sir, I am doing the duty and the responsibility which the government has to do. 40,000 children provided free education. It's not a joke, sir. Sir, I could have spent that money on myself, my children, for my luxuries. No, sir, after the death which I had seen, I have gone through. And I see that, okay, what is the state in my entire political career, sir, I think, if anything is the strongest weapon which can fight towards injustice is education, sir, which can give you employment. That is why I'm focusing. And this is where we have been harassed. Sir, through you, I request, kindly see that all the schools who are charging 1 lakh 50,000, they are being given all sanctions, all approvals, everything. The one who's providing free education has been asked to have a building permission, have to have an NOC. Sir, I have applied in BRS, building regularization, and that subject is being pending with the courts. Unless and until the court decide, what can I do? Where shall I get the permission from? I have paid the fees for regularization. I have given my land for land acquisition. And still my building permissions are not being given. And the education department says, no building permission, at least get fire NOC. When we get a fire inspection, the fire department doesn't give, stating that this is this. Sir, we can have NBC open space relaxation guidelines. Sir, I request through you, sir, kindly do some help. And see that wherever there are education institutions which are providing free educations, they should not be harassed. Not just me, sir. Anybody, they should not be harassed. Why should they be harassed? Sir, one person came and told me, Akbar sahab, ye kama kya hai? Ye sab ladne se nahi hota. Aap mere ko ek 10 lakh rupaye diyo, main sab kara ke lata hu. Bol. Kya hai, sir, ye? Why should I pay, sir? I would rather spend that 10 lakh rupee on a poor student making his career, sir, rather than giving a bribe for the permission, sir. Whether I get the permissions or not, sir, I will run my schools. I will provide education. But through you, sir, I request the government to kindly look into this, sir. Look into this, sir. 40,000 students, sir, I provide free school education. I provide free tuitions, sir. I provide free engineering tuitions, I provide free. I provide NEET examination coaching free, MSET free, NATA free. I give them IELTS training. Everything is free, sir. Thousands of students are there. They say, what MIM is doing? Come, I will show you. I will show you what MIM is doing, what Akbar Owaisi is doing. It is not easy to get elected again and again. 50,000, 40,000 students are studying in my school. That is why people love me and they elect me again and again. This is why, sir. Sir, I want you all to come and see, sir. I request the minister sahab also. Sir, I thank you very, very much, sir. I know I took a lot of time, sir. You have been very kind enough. You have been very generous enough. I know, sir, the treasury benches have also given me a lot of time. I thank the Minister for Legislative Affairs, sir, for giving me so much of time. I tried to do my best. I tried to raise all the questions. Agar kahin par koi cheez agar bhool gaya ho, to mujhe umeed hai ke Congress ke Muslim leaders वो मसले आप तक जरूर पहुंचाएंगे और उसको हल करवाएंगे. थैंक यू वेरी मच.